Now that we've looked at Rawls' position on questions about moral desert and his arguments for those positions, let's look at some of the problems with his argument. In each of the next two segments, I'll go over a different problem with Rawls' argument for excluding questions of moral desert from political philosophy.